This one size fit all wear, like, it's just not gonna fit on my head. It's just way too small. Hey girlfriends, and welcome back to another video. Today's video is sponsored by youprettyhair.com. They sent over this cute little curly bob for us to try out, play with, and I'll give you guys my thoughts and review so far initially on this hair.
They look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us, thinking we are too much. Look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us. Why do I need to be good all the time? I'm wrapped around his finger, but he is mine. Don't care what they say, too late anyway. Why do I need to be good all the time? Yeah, he gets when I'm in a bad mood. Then he knows how to make it alright. Yeah, I get that he got a history, but I don't wanna think about no other than us. They look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us, thinking we are too much. Look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us. Why do I need to be good all the time? I'm wrapped around his finger, but he is mine. Don't care what they say, too late anyway. Why do I need to be good all the time? Nah, nah, nah. No drama, no drama, yeah. Nah, nah, nah. No drama, no drama, yeah, yeah. Nah, nah, nah. No drama, no drama, yeah. Nah, nah, nah. No drama, no drama, yeah, yeah. He's got a bad history, but what about it? Yeah, he's got a bad history, but I want him anyway. So look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. But what about it? Why do I need to be good all the time? I'm wrapped around his finger, but he is mine. Don't care what they say, too late anyway. Why do I need to be good all the time?
Acted kinda innocent this morning. You don't wanna talk it out. I agree the talking feels pointless. Still it happens every night. You know that I need ya, but I'm so sick of this, not sure I can leave ya. It'd be so hard to quit, but every night that we explore, wish I could walk out that door. Hate that I need ya. Play it cool, just keep on dancing. Soon we'll burn down into ashes. Cause you keep playing with matches. Hate that I want you, yeah. Running out of second chances. Ooh, oh, you keep taking me for granted. Ooh, oh, cause I don't wanna do this any longer. But somehow it's too hard to walk away now. Light a cigarette like you knew nothing. It's the price I have to pay. There's something in your text that's got me crawling. Not sure I want it any other way. You know what I mean, love. Now want you sick of this, you don't wanna leave us.
So I I hope that you guys enjoyed that unboxing and quick little wig tutorial. It's been quite a minute since we even done one of these. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I just wanted to come to you guys with some quick thoughts and initial thoughts on this hair. I've only had it on my head for the duration of this video, so just take what I say with a grain of salt. I'll come back with an update video for you guys that want to see the 1 month, 2 month, 3 month type of updates on this hair. But initially, this is what we have. I'm going to cover all of the specs first before we get into my pros and cons. So this hair comes from youprettyhair.com. This is their curly bob lace front wig with a Swiss lace. This is a 13x4 frontal. It's a full-blown frontal, not a closure. The whole entire front part is lace. This length is 12 inches and the cap size is average size. You can't choose your cap sizes. It just comes as a one size fit all type of thing. This bob is available in the lengths 8 through 14. So you can go as short or as long as you want, but you can use my hair for a reference. This is 12 inches. The hair retails for about $70 to $94 depending on the length in which you are trying to purchase. Obviously, the shorter the length, the cheaper it is. The longer the length, the more expensive it is. But all in all, this wig sells for less than $100, which is definitely a savings. You're definitely getting a bargain with this. The texture is marketed as Brazilian. You have tons of shipping options when it comes down to this company, as well as returns. No hassle, no reason returns is what is stated on the website. So that's definitely a plus. As far as shipping, I got my hair via FedEx. I got it, I want to say, in about 2, maybe 3 days. It was very, very fast, but you guys have the option of using UPS, FedEx. There are plenty of different expedited options available on the site, so you're not waiting an entire month, an entire week for your hair. You'll get it super, super quick. And this is Remy hair, and it's supposed to be 150% density. You guys know each company has their own specifications for density, so it's not just one spectrum. It's a very broad spectrum. So just take that with a grain of salt, but this is considered 150 density. I don't believe they have different options for the density, but this is supposed to be 150. The wig was well packaged and well secure. It was not just in a little plastic bag like some places do. It was in this bag, which was inside of the satin bag itself. Y'all know that I love satin bags to store your units in. When you're done with them, it keeps them nice and protected. You want to protect your investment. When you're spending almost $100 or even more on hair, you definitely want to protect your investment. So I'll come through quickly with my quick little initial review, y'all. When I first got the hair, I did not know how I felt about it. I wasn't really feeling it. It looked to me like beauty supply store hair, but once I got to washing it, the curls bounced back, y'all. It looks really, really good. It's a very decent quality for the price. I was able to bleach the knots very, very easily. I didn't have a hard time at all. I left my bleach on for about 10 minutes tops, and I used 30 volume developer. My knots are bleached perfectly. No issues there. The cut is pretty decent as well. I had a few little stragglies that I got rid of, but for the most part, the cut looks really, really good. The hair was super, super soft right off the bat. It was definitely a plus. Even after I washed and conditioned the hair, bleached the knots, everything, the hair is still extremely soft and manageable so far. There was no smell, and this hair is extremely affordable, so it's definitely a pro on my list. I love that they have no reason returns. You don't have to give them a reason to do a return within the first 30 days. I love that. I know anyone that has ordered from the site, so I can't really vouch for it, but that is what's stated on the site, and I think that's an amazing policy. It gives you more than enough time to get that hair back to them. You really have to tell them why you don't like it. Only have one con for this hair. Well, I have two cons for this hair. I feel like it's a little bit thin. It's okay, but for curly hair, I feel like it could have been just like slightly thicker, especially if it's being marketed as 150 density. I think of like, you know, really, really full curly hair. All in all, for this kind of length, it kind of gives me like that silky, like type 3 type of curl pattern. It's really, really natural looking. It's not too big looking. Hair is so, so soft, y'all. All I put in it was the mousse, the leave-in, and some water, and I've been good to go. My curls are not hard at all. As y'all can see, I'm getting tons of bounce. The leave-in helped to do that, and like I said, I just used some foaming mousse, no gels or anything heavy to weigh down the curls. This is definitely one of those summer go-to wigs. It's nowhere near your actual shoulders. It's just kind of sitting on your neck, so can definitely stay cool with this wig. It's definitely a summer or everyday type of unit. I think it'll look dope for someone in an office. I'm just saying, an office, a formal date. This is definitely just like that classy type of look, y'all. I love this look. I got the unit, it came with a middle part, but I switched it over to a side part because I felt like I was gonna look like that girl off of Incredibles. I think her name was Edna. Honey. maybe at a longer length, but not at this short of a length. I wasn't really feeling it out the pack with the middle part, but I love this side part. I saw some volume as the hair dries. I did wet it up a bit to kind of give it that wet look. I like how it looks wet when it dries. I like to kind of fluff it a little bit, but I like the wet look, tousled wet look for this unit. Number one con, y'all. I hope that this company grows and like offers more options, but there is no cap size, like none. I figured that they were just gonna send me like a medium or a large or something, but when I went on the website, it says average size. Y'all definitely know that I have a big head, big forehead. We just team big head. According to the comments, all of y'all said y'all have big heads too, big foreheads too. So team big forehead, big head. So, wig was very, very hard to get on my head. I thought it looked so cute on the mannequin. It looked amazing, but could barely get it on my head. That's why you guys see me use some Got To Be Glued on a glueless front wig, because the cap is so, so small. See, if I attempt to make my braids a little bit smaller, it may fit a little better. But right now, this thing is like extremely tight on my head. But love the curls. The hair looks so gorgeous. I'm gonna go back in and try to make my braids a little bit smaller and see if that makes a difference. But keep that in mind. If you don't have a one size fit all type of head, you know your head, you know if it's too big or too small. Just average size, keep that in mind when you're ordering this unit. $85, y'all. It's not $100. I think it's a grab. It's definitely a grab. It's a little throw-on type of wig. You really have to do a whole bunch to it. Once you do those initial steps, bleaching your knots and setting the hair, setting the baby hairs and all that stuff, it's pretty much a throw-on go-to type of unit. So really, really hope that you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much to youpretty.com sponsoring your girl for the day. I love you guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to become a curlfriend, and go ahead and check out youpretty in the comments below. Let them know that I sent you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, curlfriends.